North Atlantic right whales live in the Atlantic Ocean. They are usually found in coastal waters between Florida and Newfoundland. The right whale is one of the large whale species the most at risk of extinction. In Canada, they are listed as endangered under the Species at Risk Act. Right whales were hunted to near extinction as they were considered the right whale to hunt because they are slow-moving and their bodies float when they are dead. Although whaling no longer occurs for right whales in North America, they are still critically endangered. They may be accidentally caught in fishing gear or be harmed by vessel collisions. Ocean noise and climate change can also pose risks to these whales. Female right whales typically give birth to their calves in southern waters off the east coast of the United States during the winter. In summer months, right whales move to cooler waters in places like Atlantic Canada to feed. Right whales feed on copepods, tiny aquatic animals about the size of a grain of rice that are full of fat. Whales need to eat a lot of copepods to store fat and stay healthy. An adult right whale can eat more than 900 kilograms of copepods in one day. In the past, right whales almost always fed in the Gulf of Maine, the Bay of Fundy, and off the southern coast of Nova Scotia. Since 2015, however, a shift has happened that surprised scientists. The whales seem to have moved away from their traditional feeding areas. Climate change is causing ocean waters to warm, and marine animals are adapting to find different sources of food. Because of climate change, both the number of copepods available and their quality as a food source have changed. As a result, right whales are eating different copepod species, and large numbers of whales are now seen in areas where they were less common in the past. In recent years, more right whales have been seen in the Gulf of St. Lawrence, most likely to find new food sources. This area is now considered important to the survival of right whales. Scientists, industry, and the public are working together and using information gathered through research and monitoring to better understand the North Atlantic right whale population. They are also finding ways to manage human activities so that they have less of an impact on right whales. The Government of Canada is continuing to track and study North Atlantic right whales and is developing new ways to protect them. With all the efforts being made to help them, there is hope that North Atlantic right whales can grow in number to become a healthy and stable population.